Hi, I'm Rongji with Keysight Technologies, and in this video, I'm going to introduce you how to do signal analysis for custom IQ signals as well as custom OFDM signals with vector modulation analysis application, or simply called VMA, which is the X-series measurement application. Before we start the demo, let's take a brief overview of what are X-series measurement applications. X-series measurement applications are software solutions providing ready-to-use measurements for signal analysis. The application runs either inside benchtop X-series signal analyzers or on a PC for connection to benchtop or PXI modular instruments. It increases the capability and functionality of Keysight signal analyzers and PXI modular instruments to speed time to insight. In terms of what type signals XAP can demodulate, it actually has more than 30 applications to provide essential measurements for specific tasks in general purpose, cellular communications, wireless connectivity, aerospace defense, and automotive industries, covering established standards or modulation types. Some of the key ones with license number are showing here to give you the idea what XAP can cover. For those proprietary non-standard customized signals, XAP provides VMA vector modulation analysis application here. It includes N9054EM0E VMA digital demodulation measurement for the flexible digital demodulation analysis and N9054EM1E custom OFDM measurement for flexible OFDM-based signal modulation analysis. First, let's talk about key features in N9054EM0E VM digital demodulation. It supports time domain measurement as IQ waveform, spectral measurement as monitor spectrum, power measurement as channel power, ACP, OBW, SEM, and modulation quality measurement as digital demod. It supports various digital modulation formats such as BPSK, QPSK, QORM, and custom IQ constellation. So what's more, it supports multiple results traces. You can analyze and view the signal phase and magnitude information in time domain by roaming time trace, in the frequency domain by IQ spectrum, and in the modulation domain with metrics like EVM. Meanwhile, it supports convenient measurement presets for the latest popular formats in the cellular range like Edge or the wireless network like WLAN NO2.11AY, digital video like DVB-S2X, radio and other proprietary signals in satellite like SOQ-PSK. So we are constantly working to update and enhance the software. You can utilize these latest features to do fast digital demodulation and troubleshooting. So such as custom-defined test limit with pass-fail indicator, record the signal studio custom IQ setup files, or the save and record recording and state file. Next, let's take a look at key features in N9054EM1E VMA custom OFDM. So it supports time domain measurement as IQ waveform, spectral measurement as monitor spectrum, power measurement as channel power, ACP, OBW, SEM, and the modulation quality measurement as custom OFDM. So it supports to config user-defined OFDM signal settings inside the measurement, such as FFT size, resource allocation, uplower subcarriers, and other advanced settings for synchronization, equalizer, and tracking. So what's more, you can analyze and view the signal in time and frequency and the modulation domain with multiple results traces, such as spectrum, roaming time, and modulation quality metrics, EVM vs time, EVM vs spectrum, and the demodulate pilot preamble data EVM separately. So meanwhile, it supports convenient measurement presets for the latest popular formats in the cellular like 5G TF, wireless network like WiSON OFDM signal, digital video and radio like DOCSIS. So we are constantly working to update and enhance this software. You can utilize these latest features to do fast, flexible custom OFDM measurement and troubleshooting, such as record signal studio custom modulation setup files, save record recording and state file. VMA application is able to accelerate your design first to market. It can be used to do component and transmitter test, characterize the power and modulation performance of your components and transmitters. You can use Signal Studio to create and customize waveforms to your DUT, then analyze the signal in VMA application with Keysight Signal Analyzer. Here for customized non-standard signals creation. You can use Signal Studio for custom modulation, series number N7608. It covers custom IQ, custom OFDM, and 5G candidate modulation. So usually, Signal Studio for custom modulation and XApp VMA application are impaired to use. You can do Signal Studio custom IQ with VMA digital demodulation measurement, and Signal Studio custom OFDM with XApp VMA custom OFDM measurement. They are both providing a cost-effective way to tailor test equipment to measurement needs in design and development. Your team can leverage the test system software through all phases of product development, allowing them to move at a faster pace. Whether you run the applications on the benchtop exterior signal analyzer or PXIE instruments, you will get the same results from the development lab into manufacturing. The only difference is the level of performance achieved by the instrument hardware, allowing you to choose the level of performance necessary for your application. In summary, the XApp VMA application provides a comprehensive set of tools for demodulation and signal analysis. These tools enable you to measure and troubleshoot your DUT in different scenarios with confidence. To learn more and to download a free trial, visit us at these websites. Thanks for watching.